In this example, we are given that a black walled cubical metal container of negligible heat capacity is filled with 1 kg of water. We are given that the quantity of water is 1 kilogram. The container has sides of length 10 cm and is suspended in an evacuated chamber at 27 degree centigrade. Surrounding temperature we can take 27 plus 273, that is 300 Kelvin. And it is asking how long it will take to cool from 30 degree centigrade to 29 degree centigrade. So in this situation, if we just find out the average temperature of metal container, we can write this will be 30 plus 29 by 2, that will be 29.5 degree centigrade. Now we can directly use the average form of Newton's law of cooling as delta T by delta small t is equals to 4 Ea sigma Ts to power 3 divided by Ms into T minus Ts. For average form, we can write delta T by delta T is as the body is cooling from 30 to 29 degree centigrade. So it can be written as 30 minus 29 by delta T. Delta T is the duration in which it cools, is equal to this whole parameter. We can substitute as 4 multiplied by, as we can state emissivity to be equals to 1, as it is black walled. We can treat it like a black body. And if we talk about its area, area can be given as L is 0.1 meter. We can simply write the area to be 6 times 0.1 square. So it will be 6 into 0.1 square, because that, as it is a cubical container, we can write there are 6 sides and it is suspended. So radiation will be there from all sides. So it will be 6 L square. Multiplied by sigma, we can substitute 5.67 into 10 to power minus 8. Multiplied by cube of the surrounding temperature, that is 300. So it is 300 cube divided by, if we substitute Ms, mass of water is 1 kilogram, multiplied by specific heat of water, we can directly use it 4200 joule per degree centigrade per kg. Multiplied by T minus Ts, average temperature is 29.5 and surrounding temperature we are given with 27 degrees centigrade. So we can directly write it 29.5 minus 27, it is 2.5. On simplifying this expression, we'll get 1 by delta T is equals to 8.75 into 10 to power minus 5 multiplied by 2.5. Further on simplifying, the duration will get 4571.43 seconds. That is the time it will take to cool from 30 to 29 degree centigrade. That will be the answer to our problem.